because I'm digging what the Lord has made.
It's you.
Never thought I'd be forever getting with it, but I'm also glad you stayed.
It's you.
You make it better, gotta get myself together, cause I want you more and more.
It's you.
Girl, it's hard to
know. Continuous circle, a continuous flow of your anointing upon marriage to keep Larry and Kathy together in the good and in the bad. In times where things are high and times where things are low. In times of great celebration, but also in times of great sorrow and great pain. I ask you to bless these rings and that these rings might be a symbol of their love, a symbol of their commitment, and a symbol of the vows that they are about to make before God and before this great august body of witnesses. We pray this prayer in the name of Jesus, the lily of the valley, in the name of Jesus, the bright and morning star, but most of all, in the name of Jesus, the fairest of 10,000, we do pray, and all the people of God said, Amen.
Amen.
All right, Larry, I want you to take Kathy's ring. And Kathy, I want you to take Lawrence N. Ford Sr.
To be
my beloved husband.
My beloved husband.
In sickness.
Sickness,
and in sorrow,
and in sorrow,
in death,
in death,
and in pain,
and in pain,
I plight thee
my troth.
And Larry, I want you to look Kathy in the eye and put her wedding band on her wedding finger. Jesus Christ, and by the state of New York, I pronounce you husband and wife. Lawrence N. Ford Sr., Larry, you may salute your bride.
Salute. Yes, there it is.
That beautiful mind, I'm on your magical mystery ride, and I'm so dizzy.
My destiny, girl.
Thank you.
bouquet. So Kathy, we're gonna throw this bouquet. We're gonna turn you around. Ronnie, no, Larry, come and turn your bride around, please. Turn her around three times.
Get her dizzy.
Let's count together. One, two, and everybody say
three.
And at the count of three, Kathy, you're gonna toss this bouquet. All together. One, two, three, and toss. Psych your mind.
Larry, she's good.
Okay. Ronnie just gave the approval. She's good. Okay, we're gonna take a position. Here she is. Ready? One, two, three, and toss. Oh, woo! Okay, wait a minute. What's your name? What's your name?
She fought for that.
Come on.
She fought for that.
Come on over here.
Too late. You can't give that away.
Yeah, we need to go.
You can't give it back, right?
Okay, wait a minute.
I don't give it away.
Please.
You can't give that away.
You can't give it away. Please. One. Turn them around. One. Two. And three. And stop. And now, Larry, you are going to toss this daughter into this group of handsome. Look at them, ladies. Handsome young men. And there you go. At the count of three, let's toss the daughter. One, two, three, toss. Oh! Wait a minute. We need some music. Wait a minute. Don't call on the heel.
Hey, boy, you better go
higher.
Higher.
Slow it down. You got to take it slow and easy.
Right?
Slow and easy and push it. Push it. Push it. Push it and higher and higher and higher and higher and push it. Push it. All right, let's give a big hand! It also means that they're gonna hook up, but we don't know.
It's you, the new life has come to pass. I'm taking my baby home at last. I know I found my destiny. You're bringing out the best in me. So whatever the future may hold,